Hi guys, welcome to CA Inter Standard Costing MCQs. I'm designing these videos to help you in understanding the logic of every answer which is missing in the modules. Apart from that, these will be helpful for you all to be clearing and getting your ranks. So let's start it off. If standard hours for 100 units of output are 400 at the rate of 2 per hour, and actual hours taken are 380 at the rate of 2.25. Then the labor rate variance is equal to, okay, bring out the four options, 95 adverse, 100 adverse, C 25 adverse, D 120 adverse. Pick up your calcis or use your mental power to arrive at the answer. Please comment below. It's easy. If you have done everything by formula, which I don't teach, but if you all have done by formula, use your formula, answer will be coming. Or logic, you would have already got the answer by now. So, how do you compute labor rate variance? It's a difference of rate, right? So, rate should have been 2, rate was actually 2.25. So, therefore, you paid 0.25 extra. And you paid 0.25 extra for how many actual hours, beta? 380. So, 380 into 0.25, so 95, and you paid a higher rate, so therefore, adverse. So, answer should be A over here. Easy question, I guess. Yeah, that's the correct answer.